Look out, just a bit closer here.
Yes.
Fine.
Will you tell us how much you expect to clip off the existing record, sir?
I hope to halve it. It's just over 14 hours at the moment, and I should do this in something like 6.5 hours.
How long have you actually flown in Comet yourself?
Since July 49, and that's, in hours, about 1400.
Would it be correct, sir, to have absolute confidence in the Comet, sir?
Absolutely, completely.
And do you think it has its firm place in the future of British aviation?
I'm sure it has. I'm sure it's, those people that have had the fortune to travel in the Comet have just had a taste of what future jet transport is.
Well, good luck, sir, and thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Good.
All right, would you just hold it a minute?